Motion path is a type of animation effects that ActivePresenter provides users. They help objects move in a slide along a path. By this way, objects can be displayed more engagingly. To add object motion paths, select the object. In the Animations tab, click the drop-down arrow to open Emphasis and Motion Path Gallery. Then choose one of predefined paths or custom path, which allows you to freely draw whatever you want on the canvas. The motion path appears as a dotted line with a green and red arrow on the canvas. The green arrow indicates the path's start while the red arrow indicates its end. If you select any predefined path, you are able to change the path's direction. However, with custom path, you can only reverse its direction. In case that the path doesn't fit your needs, ActivePresenter also allows you to edit points. See how to draw and edit freeform shapes video for details. For easy editing, ActivePresenter makes it possible to lock the path of objects at the Effect Options section. It means that the path remains in its position when you move the object. Besides, you can drag the path directly on the canvas to reposition or resize it. Additionally, you can add more than one effect by clicking the Add Animation button. To change the start time or duration of the effects, drag the yellow bar on the timeline pane. Or double-click to edit on the dialogue. That's it.